Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
I think it's not important what is your position when you are a player to become a coach. I think this is a different work, different job, and different situation. You got your experience about you when you was a player, when you were a player, but for me it's not important the position. If you are midfielder, you are a goalkeeper, you are forward. I think this is different, and this is a different job. So the most important thing is what do you think about the football? Do you feel about your profession? So I think it's different. It's not important for me. We play four matches in Colonia, in Germany, yeah. Against Roma, against Wolves, against Manchester United. Yes, because all the matches are like a final, because you only have one change. You play, like you say here, is you play not at home, not away. So it's the same for the two teams. We play four finals in the end. So. This is very, very amazing. This kind of matches, this kind of competition, and of course, very, very difficult, because we play against a very big teams with this kind of competition. No, I know. It's possible. If you are thinking about the titles, I won different titles, like under 21, and that pass is different. Like in a team, this is my first title, so not only the title, we finish our competition, our league, in the fourth position, so this is very, very important for the club and very difficult in the Spanish league. So I think he has been a very good season for us and for the club. We have a very very hard group with a very big teams. Of course, Chelsea is a, well, we know it's possible, but you know, it's in there. It's true that in this market is the club he has spent the more money in the world is this year. Having a good team, they have spent a lot of money with our big players. Their Rennes is now actually the first team in the France league. He has finished in the second position. He has a very, very good team, a very good coach. And Krasnodar, I think he's growing each year a lot with good players, and is the three or four most important teams in Russia. So we are going to have a very hard group, and we need to be focused in our each match. I don't want to speak about the mentality in Arabian players, like because there are different mentality, like Europe, like Spain, they have different players, different mentality, different persons. I think that if you are asking for my players, I am happy with them, because I think that they, all of them, they have a good mentality. They work a lot each day in each training. This is the first demanding in our team, and we are happy with his answer. And so you can ask me about this mentality, you know? And I am happy with the mentality. Now the new player is Usama Idrissi. Of course, I know, I don't know a lot, because he has arrived in the last 2 days, But my first impression is positive, so we think that we have a good mentality in this place. This is part of the work when you are forward. You have changed, sometimes you score, sometimes no. But the most important thing is that you save work a lot for the team. And in the next match, he has scored against Levante, and we have the 3 points with these players. So the most important thing is that we have confidence in him, and the change for in the final. This is we forgot that, of course. In the last year, we have success in our league because we finished in the first place. It's a very big success for our club. Of course, it's not easier. You have a very big teams, a big squad, a big players, and we have finished having the same points like Atletico Madrid in the last year. So I think it has been a very good season for us. In the future, we are going to focus only in each match, step by step, thinking about the next matches. This is the only way to get our aims in the end of the season. This is a big frustration for all the players, for us, for the club, because the football, of course, for the fans, no? But this is the special situation. We need to adapt in this situation. We need to have a big mentality. I think it's very important to adapt, to have a big mentality, and to have a good answer in this kind of situation. So we hope that he's going to change very soon. We hope that, but for the moment, we are playing without fans, so we need to adapt. This year?
No.
Of course, I am a very big fan about Salah, because he's a fantastic player. I like a lot his skills. I like a lot his mentality. So, and that's why he's playing in the top team like Liverpool. And becoming in the last year, not in this year, but in the last year, champion, winning the Champions League. So this is a fantastic player. I think the GCM fans, they have to be very proud about him. It's very difficult to sign Salah. Salah is very difficult because in this kind of players, they are playing in the very big teams. But 4 or 5 years ago, it's true that I am interested about him. I don't know. I think that Egyptian players, they are physically and technically very good players. I think that it is very important for them to have the experience in European leagues, because they can become better players with this experience. But in the Finnish, I think that Egyptian history players, they have always a good players. Why not? If he have the level to become that, of course, it's not easy because you need to play against fantastic players. But for me, it's not the more important thing, the this kind of trophies, because the football is not tennis, it's collective sport. So for me, it's much better to win the Champions League or the league or the Premier League or one other league or the Europa League, of course, that to this kind of play. But of course, he has level to fight against other big players.
Okay, bye, Harry, bye.
Thank you. Bye.